Society since I was 12 years old. That was 1978. We are here. I am here because of this first Mindanao Charity Ride. With these other clubs in Mindanao. And first of all, I would like to thank Mayor Dibut Juan for hosting this activity. And Jay Juliano, of course, for initiating this event, once in a lifetime event here in Tripoli, South Cotabato. I am Nonoy Zambra, President of Scott Partners
Philippines. Start ako nag sa bicycle, then nung mag matapos ako sa bicycle, I turned into using a motorbike, and it became a passion na lang sa pagra-ride. My name is Junis Talio. I'm 58 years old. I'm from Manila, but now I migrated here in Davao.
I've been riding since 2011 because of one ride, one charity for the unfortunate children, and we get invited from Normin Ring of Jay Juliano. I'm Janet Summit of Elite Riders Jensen.
We came from Tabao, and we're here because we love riding, and we're invited by Jay Juliano. Thank you Jay Juliano for inviting us, and Mayor Dabatuan, thank you for hosting. Merry Christmas, everybody. Kasi pala ako pala. I'm Shambles Davao.
Okay, good morning, guys. We are here right now in Mindanao, and I'm currently at Kidapawan. Of course, this is Normin Ring Kidapawan, the KTM branch here. We've been riding for around an hour and a half, and medyo padami na ng padami yung mga riders dito na kasama natin sa Mindanao Charity Ride, ano? We will be riding to our destination. Nakita nyo, nagpe-prepare na rin yung ating mga kasamahan dito, no? And remember, the objective of the ride is we are bringing, you know, our share of joy and parang, ano, and konting goods para doon sa mga lumad sa Tivoli. So guys, stick around, and we will show you the sights, bring you the experience of the whole Mindanao Charity Ride.
Well, this is our charity, diba? So ang group namin is willing to give sa mga IPs, lalo na sa lugar na to. Well, I've been riding for 10 years. I'm the president of Cotabato, Cotabato Black Hawk Motorcycle Club. My name is Anthony Tan.
We are here for today for the community to give charity to the children and people who is in need of kind of help. Yes, I am Jeric Sumandinog, and I am the president of the Good Palace Jensen.
For the love of ride, and also to support the good mayor of Tivoli as well.
Okay.
For this charity ride. I'm Rodnel Alegato, vice president of Ronin Panabo City.
If you notice, nung panahon na mahilig din tayo sumutupo, nandito nang galing si Bonok Manggosong, nag-ride din sa Mapupo racing team namin.
Today Sunday na yan, wala nang Tuesday. Again, sir, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Sir Dan.
Good job!
I'm Danny Artil, Vice President of South Cotabato Motorcycle Club at Tinalak Riders. We are the host this coming National Federation of Motorcycle Club 23rd Annual Convention. I would like to invite you to come.
Tivoli Canon, welcome to Tivoli. This is the only town which named after the tribe, the Tivoli tribe. And I start riding a bike since high school. So up to now, mahilig pa rin sa mga motocross. At the same time, now be bike na rin. And this town is, we have 25 barangays, and hope that this municipality will be considered as the sport hub of the province of South Cotabato. Hopefully that the province will declare it as the sport hub of the entire province. And I'd like to invite everyone to visit Tivoli. This is where you find the majestic Lake Colon. They call it the frontier of the South. the 3-time national awardee, the most cleanest inland body of water. So try to visit Lake Colon. Hope that everyone will visit our town, especially yung mga adjacent town natin, lalong-lalo na mga taga Mindanao. So please come and visit our town.
Yung ginagawa naming pagtulong sa kapwa, nag-start ito way back June. Sometime June yung start ako sa Norman Ring. So every Sunday kasi nag-ride kami sa Buda. Then one time, pauwi ako, gabi, ulan. May nakita ko mga bata, nag-study sa ilalim ng poste, ang double light. Tapos, doon nag-study, doon nag-aaral, gawa ng assignment. So at the same time, pumara ako doon sa shed. So, nakita ko lang ilaw, tinanong ko yung bata, ba't walang ilaw? Sabi nila, wala daw trabaho, magulang, ganun. So after that, napag-isip-isip ko, nag-ride ako the next time around na why not magdala ako ng flashlight pati yung rechargeable. First na nag-pledge is 7, then yung Black Hawk, naging 24, sunod naging 33, biglang naging 54, naging 68, tapos tumigil sa 92. Hindi ko gina-expect na, eto nga, lumaki ng 139, hindi ko gina-expect. Tapos, ang sinabi ko lang kay Sir Moon is 124, lumampas pa from different cities and municipalities and different motorcycle clubs. So overwhelming, pumasel ako dito, parang napaka-ordinary ng buhay. So wala sila yung meron sa mga batang nasa syudad. So I decided to, why not ride and make a change? It's the first time in Mindanao, motorcycle community, riding community, na nag-participate ng ganito. And of course, thank you din sa tiwala ni Raymond Gabriel and with the support of Driven to Ride na binigyan kami ng chance na makita ito. Although ganito lang siya kaliit, pero binigyan ng pansin ng mga taga Luzon. So, glass siya galing sa taas.